Wait! Look at these calculations. The moon is only 99% full. But that means you almost awooed at a waxing gibbous. Oh, no.
Let's explore basic consequentialism. Is my life less valuable than your life is? Can it truly be moral to eat me?
But isn't the food chain itself a deontological contract? Is it not your moral duty to be our prey?
I'm glad you brought that up. Kant says,
I'm hungry.